What did Matt Cutt of Google mean at South by Southwest? I actually had a couple weeks ago, 2 weeks ago, I shared with you about his thoughts about optimization, and the question came up today in a blog I was reading from Shama. When Shama was at, Shama is did a blog at portfolio.com. She has her own business, but when asked the question, "Is it possible to over-optimize my site?" Excuse me, she made reference to what Matt had been speaking about at one of the South by Southwest panels, and in talking about optimization, made the statement that Google will now actually penalize folks who over-optimize their landing page, their websites. Google, and quite honestly, I'm surprised it took so long for Google to come out with this. It's long overdue in that too many people try to beat the system, and Google wants to. Their focus, their mission, is to provide the best search experience, give you the best information that you possibly can get by doing a Google search. That's what they are all about. So in giving recognition, if you will, in search engine optimization to over-optimize sites or landing pages, Google made the wonderful decision to penalize anybody who tries to take that kind of situation. Interestingly enough, I just did a Google of Facebook, and in 0.1 seconds, there were 21,430,000,000 search results. If you to talk about optimization, and if you do the right things, Google will recognize you for the right things, understanding the rules, the algorithms as best you can that govern search. That's what it's all about. And you need only to go to David's Barter, or Google David's Barter, or Small Biz David. And in both cases, you tell me if that's an optimized Google search landing page.